Number one, I have voted several times against energy exploration in Anwar. I think that protecting some of our pristine wilderness areas is and should be a priority for our country. And to the point where I've even voted against bills, I voted against them in committee, and so I stand on that principle. I voted to protect the Antiquities Act, which is the opportunity for the president, no matter who that president is, started back way back in the days of Teddy Roosevelt, to make sure they have the ability to have new national monuments, new national parks. I constantly get awards from the National Parks Conservation Boards recognizing my support of national parks. So those are some of the issues that come to mind immediately.